In other news, a hiker was rescued today off Diamond Head. The call came in around 1 this afternoon for a sick hiker on the mountain. The man was in his mid-70s and could not get down on his own. Honolulu Fire Department unit walked up the trail to the hiker and provided basic life support. Another team set up a nearby landing zone, and the man was then airlifted and received medical care.